tinkerers and engineers. This is Chris Dash. Welcome to the Steamworks for this special Amanalana. Yes, it is a special day. This is day one of my two-day kind of birthday celebration. My birthday is May 23rd, but Minnie Dash and Mrs. Dash are out of town tonight and tomorrow night, so I will be doing some extra game streaming. And I have once again chosen a game that I have never beaten, but I did own at one point in my life. And that game is Star Wars Rebel Assault, fresh and new from 1993. Yes, that's right, 1993. All right, fresh and new from 1993. It's Star Wars Rebel Assault. Rebel Assault is an arcade-like game, and it's actually got a little bit of controversy in terms of the types of... Sorry, just taking something out. My phone lit up. But the in terms of things Star Wars-related, just to give you some background on this, first of all, this was the first LucasArts game to be full CD-ROM and only CD-ROM. Secondly, the second thing on this is that it, let's switch over here and hope it runs. The second thing is that there is some arguing. Oh, wow. Frame rate. The highest I can go on the frame rate is 15. Sound Blaster 16. Oh, yeah. Wow. I'm going to just detect everything. Continue. Wow, that is amazing. So anyway, this gives you an idea of the type of configuration. I really hope that my mouse is sensitive enough. One of the biggest issues with this game was mouse sensitivity. Let me go to advanced configuration. Let me just detect everything. Continue. So that was one of the big issues. But another thing is how canon this is. Is this a canon game? And the answer is actually no. What this is it's a game where you are a character that basically takes over some of the areas of the movie and some side scenes that are not part of the movie. It's calibrating. All right, and let me figure out what is center. Lower right. What? How? All right, yeah. Center joystick. This works very weird. So I have a nice logo, I gotta say, LucasArts. We'll see if this works. I may have the same problem I had back in the day, but let's do this. Yeah. I remember this game being so cool when I owned it back in the day. Not bad for 1993, you gotta admit.
It is a period of civil war. Rebel spaceships striking from a hidden base have won their first victory.
It's basically
against
just reading the opening
empire
from episode
who,
4.
Under the command of Darth Vader.
Ooh, that pixelation.
Rule the galaxy with an iron fist. The Empire, however, is far from defeated. And many young unknown pilots have joined the rebels in the hope they can restore freedom to the galaxy.
Nice. All right. We'll see how this goes. I have a feeling that the...
Stay on course, Harris.
The controls are all going to be wonky, but we'll see what happens. Well done. Thank you. Okay, so we're going to select Start New Game. Hang on. Let's go to Game Options. Controls are normal. Volume... Difficulty is normal. Easy. We want easy. All right. Let's try this out and see if it's as bad as I remember it being. especially control-wise.
It is morning at a rebel base on planet Tatooine.
Oh, I remember this with such a passion. Training flight. I'm going to be training. I don't know if Mark Hamill did the voice, but it sounds awfully close.
Rookie 1 to TACCOM Control. Request clearance for departure.
This is TACCOM Control. Clearance granted. Is that you, kid?
Hack! Good to hear you. So you're running your trials today. I wish I could be with you.
You shouldn't have any problems. Beggar's Canyon isn't half as tough as the rest of
you. Beggar's Canyon.
Good luck.
Thanks.
Alright, so we'll see if I can actually control with this mouse. Because you can't use a controller. Look at these high-end graphics. Alright, here we go. I'm going to start off not touching my mouse at all.
Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Good. We're approaching the canyon run. Begin with basic flight maneuvers. Stay tight, follow our lead, and stay clear of the walls.
Oh, gosh. It is as bad as I remember. Holy cow. Oh, my goodness. Stop. No. Okay. All right. Hang on. We're going to do this. Bank hard. Oh, sweet.
Rookie one, we're approaching a fork in the canyon.
Actually, I'm doing better than I did back in the day.
You can go with him, but if you're really a hot shot, follow me to the right.
I guess we'll go to the right if I can. No.
They're taking nice and easy through the pass up here.
Pull up.
Make a sharp left.
No, stop.
Easy now.
Left.
Now pull hard over. Now the other way. Good.
All right, I've almost made it. As crazy as these controls are. All right, not bad. That's better than I ever did first time. This is a little bit harder now. Woo! Epic. So the controls are very sensitive.
Now let's try a little target practice. Prepare to engage target drones. Shoot any we pass over, but stay with us.
Hang on, I got it. Don't hit the wall! Uh-oh. Come here! No! I missed one. Come on, target drone. I'm not gonna get all these. They're moving too quick. Alright, I got 4 hits. Is that enough? That is the question. Oh, I missed him. Whoa. Oh, crap, this is hard. I missed him.
Green leader to rookie one. You'll have to do better than that. If you can't shoot, we can't use you. Now get back in there and try to take out a few more this time.
Okay, fine. I have to do better than 4 or 5 or whatever it was. How did I miss that? All right, hang on. This one I'll get. Oh my gosh! The controls are so wonky. No, come back. Oh, I'm doing worse this time. So this is very much an arcade game, as you can tell. Oh. I got 3 so far. Oh, I missed it. I did not do that well this time. Alright, come on. There's 5. Come on. Ah, too fast. I just don't want to move my mouse too suddenly because it really is wonky. Ah, crap. Nope.
Well done, rookie.
Oh, 5 counts.
It looks like
good.
You put yourself an A-wing. But don't try any stunts with Commander Farrell. He won't appreciate it.
Path taken hard. Bonus 300. 35%. I haven't been given a code yet. I'm still in training. Oh, I never made it past this part, so this will be
rookie
interesting.
Rookie 1, this is Commander Farrell. Report in.
Rookie 1, standing by, Commander.
So far,
all
so good.
Right. Before we begin, let's get something straight. I don't like hot shots. If you want to impress me, show me control and discipline. Without them, you won't stand a chance against the Empire. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Aw.
Good.
No hesitation. Come on.
Asteroid field. Shoot the ice, asteroid.
You think? Oh, crud, I forgot. This is inverted controls. Down. Come on. How am I supposed to friggin' avoid anything? Come on. Oh. Alright, let's try that again.
Shoot the ice asteroids, but dodge the rocky ones.
You think? Okay. I can't stand the reverse axis. I've gotta change this in the game controls, I think. How did that hit me? Oh, something hit me. Okay. Doesn't matter. Okay, I just gotta stay straight now.
Not bad, Rookie One. Looks like you can fly after
all. Alright, made it.
Report to the Collador system for the final phase of your training.
Okay. This is further than I've ever made it in this game. I'm proud now. Accuracy, 25%. I'll take it. The mouse controls in this suck. It really does. Collador. Oh gosh, this is another flying part. Well, at least I haven't lost a man yet.
Rookie One, welcome to Collador. This is Commander Rumor Lane. I'll be leading you through the last.
What are the rumors about you?
Any questions?
No, ma'am.
Good. You impressed Commander Farrell. That's not easy. Me, I'm a little more forgiving, but the course ahead isn't. So follow me closely, and may the Force be with you.
Oh, thank you, lady. Oh, crap. Oh, wow. Oh, this... Wow. I do not have the level of precision necessary to do this. Like, I just have to... Oh! Okay. My mouse
so
is
follow me closely, and may the Force be with you.
Okay. Oh, crap. This is not gonna go well. Oh.
So follow me closely, and may the Force be with you.
Okay. Oh, crap, slow down, please. Like, I can't control. I cannot control this game. Oh, these controls, yeah.
Outpost control, come in. The rookie wasn't that sharp after all. I guess we'll have to get another one.
Oh, you jerk. Alright, come on. Wow, that just sucked. Now, here's the thing. There was no save point. That's the worst part, is there's no save point. So, I'm stuck starting from the beginning. So, you can see why, as a kid, the game was kind of frustrating. Difficulty is easy. Controls are normal. Hang on. I'm going to Y-flip it. Let's try normal mouse controls instead of inverted. And I tried changing the DPI on my mouse. I don't know if it'll help. But... Oh, this is tough. What do you think so far? What do y'all think so far, Monolana and Sun Warrior, and anybody else that's watching? By the way, my name's ChrisDash. Seen me before? What do you think of this blast from the past from 1993?
This is TACCOM Control. Clearance granted. Is that you, kid?
Hack! Good to hear you. So you're running your trials today. I wish I could be with you.
You shouldn't have any problems. Beggar's Canyon isn't.
Yeah, it is a little tough.
We used to do. Good luck.
Well, it was tough back in 1993, too, with a joystick and mouse back then. I mean, it was definitely tough. So I tried changing the DPI on my mouse right now. I don't know if it'll do me any good, but let's see.
Ring leader to Rookie One. Are you ready? Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Good. We're approaching the canyon run. Begin with basic flight maneuvers. Stay tight, follow our lead, and stay clear of the walls.
Yes, ma'am. All right. Whoa, 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 what? Okay. All right, well, up. All right, turn to the right. Thank you. No, not that far right. All right, excellent.
Rookie one, up. We're approaching a fork in the canyon.
Up.
Green two will go left.
No, you left.
Go with him, but if you're really
no,
on,
go
John,
left.
Follow me to the right.
Front. Now the controls have, I shouldn't have flipped
They're
it.
They're making nice and easy through the pass up here. But get ready to make a sharp left.
It's cool, but it's hard. I shouldn't have flipped the y-axis. It doesn't help. In fact, it just made things more confusing for me. Alright. See, I remember this first part of the course from when I was a kid. Oh, yeah. There we go. Nice tight turn there.
Rookie one, we're approaching a fork in the canyon.
Left. No, up and left.
You can go with him, but if you're really a hot shot, follow me to the right.
I guess I'll go to the right. Why not?
They're taking nice and easy through the pass up here. But get ready to make a sharp left.
I just made a sharp left.
Easy now. Now pull hard over. Now the other way. Good.
Alright. Ah, ouch. I got dinged there. Up, 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 up. Don't die now. Don't die. Okay. Phew. Whew. Part one done. See, there's no saves, though, until
now
you're done with all the training.
Practice. Prepare to engage target drones. Shoot any we pass over, but stay with us.
That's two. And I just died. What the heck? Alright, give me a fresh start at the beginning of this part.
Stay tight, follow our lead,
no!
Stay clear of the wall.
Don't make me start over from the beginning. Oh my gosh. No. And go to the right. Just a smidge. No. Don't bounce back to the left. No. Don't do that. Don't do it. Oh gosh.
Rookie one, we're approaching a fork in the canyon. Green two will go left. You can go with him, but if you're really a hot shot, follow me to the right.
Do you know what the irony is? The part on the left is actually harder.
Nice and easy through the pass up here, but get ready to make a sharp left. Easy now. Now pull hard over. Now the other way. Good.
Oh gosh. So close. Oh, that stinks. No, stay up. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Such a hard game. Whew.
Congratulations, Rookie One. Now let's try a little target practice.
Sure thing, boss.
Prepare to engage target drones. Shoot any we pass over, but stay with us.
Alright, yep. I missed him. Don't hit the sides. Don't hit the sides. Come on. No. Ah, come on, die! Oh, come on. Thank you. Oh my gosh, this is a royal pain. Six hits. That's gonna pass me at least. Alright. Oh my goodness. There we go.
Well done, Rookie One. It looks like
yeah, part one again.
But don't try any stunts with Commander Farrell. He won't appreciate it.
What do you mean any stunts? I don't do stunts. I'll take 50%. It's better than I had. Now we gotta try this. This is gonna stink too. Oh, this is a hard game.
Rookie One, this is Commander Farrell. Report in.
Rookie One, standing by, Commander.
Alright, before we begin, let's get something straight. I don't like hotshots.
Okay.
If you want to impress me, show me control and discipline. Without them, you won't stand a chance against the Empire. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now follow me into the asteroid field. Shoot the ice asteroids, but dodge the rocky ones.
Yep. I love how it says it's locked, but it isn't. Move to the right. Thank you. Holy cow, this level. Ow.
Not bad, Rookie One. Looks like you can fly after all. Report to the Collador system for the final phase of your training.
Yeah, I know. Good Everybody luck. That's done anything against the Empire has been a hot shot. Okay, this is where we died last time. I might have to look up a code for what the second level is, because I have a feeling the controls are so sensitive on this game. So I will try. I just have to remember up is up and down is down.
Rookie One, welcome to Collador. This is Commander Rumor Lane. I'll be leading you through the last phase of your flight training. Any questions?
No, ma'am.
Good. You impressed Commander Farrell. That's not easy. Me, I'm a little more forgiving, but the course ahead isn't. So follow me closely.
I love how they have a southern accent even though they're in space. Oh, I think I was close.
So follow me closely, and may the force be with you.
All right. Yeah, no, this isn't gonna happen. She's such a
I
jerk.
I guess we'll have to get another one.
That was jerky. Okay. Here we go. I did better on hard mode. Okay, so I'm going to go back to the normal axes. And what I'm going to do is I'm going to enter a passcode for level 2. Okay, Well, did it not load? I mean... Enter the code at the password screen. I don't understand. So if I go to start new game, will it... No, I don't want to start a new game. I put in a password.
It is morning at a rebel base on Tatooine, where a young pilot is embarking on a crucial training flight.
Really? Really? So it's going to be one of those games that's just not going to let you cheat. Although that's not really a cheat. It's an unlock
this
code.
This is DACCOM Control. Clearance granted. Is that you, kid?
So you're running your trials today. I wish I could be with you.
You shouldn't have any problems. Beggar's Canyon isn't half as tough as the runs we used to do.
Alright, I'm trying to change my DPI in my mouse again. See if it helps. I don't know if I'm making it more or less sensitive, but...
yes, I predict death. Death do I predict here.
Yes, sir. Good. We're approaching the canyon run. Begin with basic flight maneuver.
Use the force, they say. Yes, force is strong with this one. Needs to just barely touch the mouse. Except even that's not working. Ow!
No, get off
of- Rookie 1, we're approaching a fork in the canyon. Green 2 will go left. You can go with him, but if you're really a hot shot, follow me to the right.
Okay, I follow to the right as I die.
They're taking nice and easy through the pass up here, but get ready to make a sharp left. Easy now. Now pull hard
right,
over.
Left.
Now the other way.
Right. Up. Left. Up. Right. Up, 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 up. Right, up, up, up. Stop dashing all over the place. Ah! Oh my goodness. Adjusting my mouse sensitivity again.
Congratulations, Rookie One.
Don't know
now
if
let's
help.
Try a little target practice.
Yeah. I'd rage quit too. This is crazy.
Stay with us.
I don't know. I might have to find another game to play. Especially because I'm already on the edge of dead. That's one. What? I didn't even hit. Oh. Really?
Stay tight, follow our lead, and stay clear of
the controls in this game are so utterly sensitive, but then not sensitive when you need them to be, and this is how I remember it as a kid. So it's pretty bad when, as an adult, like however many stop years later.
Rookie One, we're approaching a fork in the canyon.
It's just
Green
as hard as it
left.
Was when it
You can go with
kid.
Him, but if you're really a hot shot, follow me to the right.
All right, I'm going to follow to the right, because believe it or not, even though he says the right is harder, the right is actually
nice
easier.
Easy through the pass up here, but get ready to make a sharp left.
I just did, and... Stop!
Now pull hard over. Now the other way.
Ah!
Boom!
I don't know.
Stay tight.
I might have to go back into Alice Madness Returns. This is ridiculous. No, don't. Why are you going down? I'm pulling back towards. Stop bouncing around like a friggin' ball. Okay.
Rookie One, we're approaching a fork in the canyon. Green Two will go left.
I'm
you
sure
can go
he
with
will.
Him, but if you're really a hot shot, follow me to the right.
Let me just show you that left is actually harder. Okay, it won't let me.
They're taking nice and easy through the pass up here, but get ready to make a sharp left.
Yeah, not before I die.
Stay tight, follow our
lead. Oh, this
is
terrible. I'm doing worse than I did the first time. Alright. Trying to feel the force with this. I'm trying to get into the state of flow where you feel like you're actually part of the game mechanic and you figure out the controls and they become like second nature to you. But unfortunately, I'm just not able to get
Rookie
it with
one,
this
we're
game.
Approaching a fork in the canyon. Green 2 will go left. You can go with him, but if
okay.
You're really a hot shot, follow me to the right.
We're going to go to the right.
They're taking nice and easy to All right, paths up
stop.
Here, but get ready to make a sharp left.
All right. Don't. No, too far, too far.
Easy
too far.
Now. Now pull
left.
Hard over. Now
right.
The other way. Good.
Left. See, what's actually happening is the video's playing in front of my ship. It's not actually in that zone. Woo! All right. I'm finally starting to get the flow a little bit.
Congratulations, Rookie One. Now let's try a little target practice.
Now that I'm on my last ship.
Prepare to engage target drones. Shoot any we pass over, but stay with us.
I got you. Missed you, you little bugger. Okay, come here. I'm gonna get you. I will get you. I don't care. I don't wanna hit the walls here. Stupid drones. Come on, right? Come right to me. I don't even know what those drones are supposed to actually look like. That's five. That passes me to the next level, at least. See, with this part, I don't even have to make that much of an effort, which is good. I missed it.
Well done, Rookie One.
Hooray!
It looks like you were yourself anyway. But don't try any stunts with Commander Farrell. He won't appreciate it.
That's okay. I don't care. I got 42%. I'll take it. This is an insane game.
Rookie One, this is Commander Farrell.
I don't like admitting defeat anymore,
one,
but
by, Commander.
This is pretty bad.
All right, before we begin, let's get something straight. I don't like hotshots. If you want to impress me, show me control and discipline. Without them, you won't stand a chance against the Empire. Do I make myself clear?
Yes, sir.
Good. Now follow me into the asteroid field. Shoot the ice asteroids, but dodge the rocky ones.
Okay, Captain Grump. Oh gosh. I'm gonna die. Whoa, to the right. Off 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 to the left. Ah! I made it.
Not bad, Rookie One. Looks like you can fly after all.
I made it.
Report to the Collador system for the final phase of your training. Good luck.
Let's hope I can get through it. Zero accuracy bonus. Alright. We're gonna try this level one more time. But the level of control that I don't have is terrible.
Rookie One, welcome to Collador. This is Commander Rumor Lane. I'll be leading you through the last phase
rumor.
Of flight training.
I'm rumor. It's a rumor, Laney,
no,
that this is too hard.
You impressed Commander Farrell. That's not easy. Me, I'm a little more forgiving, but the course ahead isn't. So follow me closely, and may the Force be with you.
I'll follow you as closely as I can. Alright. See, like, the problem is when you hit something. Yeah, I'm dead. Dead!
Outpost Control, come in. The rookie wasn't that sharp after all. I guess we'll have to get another one.
Ugh. I don't think I'm gonna keep doing this. It was a good try, but after 30 minutes of dying, I think I'm just gonna get out of here. We're gonna play something else. I think. Let me just throw myself. Don't worry, if you guys keep chatting. Yeah. So if you keep chatting, I'm gonna. That's not a problem. I'm going to. I just need to recalibrate and figure out what I'm gonna do for a game now. I don't know if I want to do Alice or if I want to do something like. If I want to do maybe. Do you know what I'm gonna do? Oh, there won't be a category for it because it's an independent game. I want to do the Flaming Monocle game. So hang on. But I don't know what category to call that. Because it's not a game that's actually listed on Twitch. Should I just put gaming? Like, is that what I put? Just gaming for a generic game that isn't on Twitch? Let me see. I have no idea. Let's see. Let's see, vintage gaming, Gamino, what do I call this? I don't know what to call this. RPG Maker, maybe? Yes, okay. So I'm going to call it RPG Maker. Update information. And we are going to play the Flaming Monocle game, which is something that somebody that's a fan of Monocle put together for him. Could somebody do me a favor? Is Monocle streaming live right now or no? We just jump onto Twitch really quick and see if Monocle is on right now. I don't think he is. I don't see him. I don't see him. So, hang on. I'm going to put something out there on Hootsuite. So give me a second. Let me just jump onto Hootsuite. I'm going to log in. And I'm just going to put a ping out there that we're going to be playing the Flaming Monocle game and see if maybe Monocle will show up. So I appreciate your patience. Okay, so I'm going to go ahead and post that on Twitter. And we're going to go ahead and play the Flaming Monocle game. This is an independently produced game. It's not that long from what I've heard. And it is produced in RPG Maker, which is why I'm going to do that. All right, can I make this full screen? How do I make this full screen? Can I make it full screen? What the junk is this? Hang on. Okay, hang on. System. Title screen. Let's try this. Okay, so there are no options with this game. This is wonderful. Okay, so I guess I'll do this. How can I stretch? How do I make a window full screen? Hang on. God is a common search. Oh, hang on. Yes, sweet, 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 full screen. All right, let me try exiting again, and I'll try relaunching it. Yeah, there we go. This is the Flaming Monocle's theme song. Nikki Kaji, welcome to the Steamworks. Ah, here we go. Finally figured it out. Dreary weather. The birds are being taken care of by my automated avian dispersal cannon. What a day to be a villain. I'm trying to do my best Flaming Monocle impression. I may even indulge in a sport of minor destruction of property today. All right. I should look around and make sure I haven't missed anything. It's on the wrong scene. How is it on the wrong scene? Oh, sorry. That's because earlier I was having issues. Thank you. All right, I am looking around as Monocle. These look dangerous. I can't do Monocle's accent. Magic water was found. Magic water sounds like vodka to me. I can't do you justice, Flaming Monocle. It's far too early to drink the wine, isn't it? Drink the wine. I'm a lush. That's awesome. Mr. Flevelbum, bastard needs moving in present for me. Seems evil enough. Nice. I love you, Mr. Flevelbum. Oh, I love Flaming Monocle. And I love whoever made this game for him. Nice. Handsome and talented. And evil. Can't forget evil. Alright, what else needs to be looked upon? This month's spending money. Maybe after breakfast I'll go down and... Flaming Monocle is a streamer on Twitch, and somebody was kind enough to make a game for him, and I'm playing it because Flaming Monocle is the person who inspired me to get into game streaming. Make sure you haven't missed anything. Ah, looking good. What else have I not looked at? Ah, wait. I need to tidy these away soon. What else do I need to look at? Uh-oh. What was that? Everything seems to be in order. Better look around just in case. Yes, Flaming Monocle is an awesome stream. Ah, my ritual sacrifice table. Haven't done one of those in a while. It's a mermaid statue. Don't blink. It's my evil declaration of evil. I can't do it. Dear diary, I had the dream again. The one where I'm swimming in gold. But my top hat is missing. It's so bittersweet. What does it mean? I should really put this away. What is this? Is this his monocle? What is a British villain without tea? This is true. Bills, more. Running an evil lair is a lot more expensive than I thought. Maybe I should start a crowdfunding campaign for the world domination. Alright, for world domination. What the? Flowers? Who on earth put flowers here? Flowers aren't evil. Wait a minute. I shall sort this later. Flowers can be evil. Don't blink. Time. Time for evil, of course. I love this game. Already. This is definitely art. Pointy. So I guess this is only like an hour or two long, but it's definitely been fun so far. Let's see. anyone asks, I'm just keeping this money safe for the town folk. It's totally not going into my vault. Hey, there's some fluffy bunnies here. Children's toys, why not stole these? I hear dungeon duty calling someone's designation number. Ah, stolen loot, the best kind of loot. Okay. Nothing new there. A bottle of my cherished wine has been broken. I like knives. My wine has been broken. Oh, he threw that one around. Okay, so it's not his. I can't see myself in my armor yet. Oh, I got a bronze cap. I ordered the wrong colored cape. I really need to return this. Okay. So hang on. Where's my... items. Weapons. Armors. I can't wear it. What is this? Okay, still exploring. Because I was told to explore all the things. Ah, my world domination map. Not many pins yet. What a handsome fellow. Commissioning this portrait of myself was a splendid idea. So, Nikki Kaji, what have you... How did you find me and what have you been up to? And, Napo Day keeps the authorities at bay. And, by the way, my name is ChrisDash. I'm a purveyor here at the Steamworks. Something's not right here. Everything seems to be here. The gold, my coins, my gems, the safe is untouched. Wait a minute. My monocle! My flaming monocle! It's gone, stolen! Who could have done such a horrendous thing? They're stealing my possession and my evil thunder! This will not stand. Uh-oh. Oh, what now? Bugger. The vault is secure as ever. Hard leather was found. I can't do his voice for everything. Hey, I found some gold! Empty? Those can't be empty. They're clay pots. Everybody knows gems come in clay pots. Alright. Back up the stairs. My monocle is missing. There's a letter. Flaming Monocle, or should I now call you Flaming? I have taken possession of your eponymous monocle in order to strike a deal with you. Upon holding up your end of the bargain, I will return what is rightfully yours. The deal is this. You must meet me for a final showdown. I have become tired with your constant attempts to undermine my attempts at keeping peace, and I would like to see an end to you once and for all. Honestly, you're a constant pain in my backside, Monocle, and if you want to see your precious Monocle again, you'll meet me at my hideout and we'll settle this one-on-one. Your friendly neighborhood Rent-A-Hero. I knew it would be Rent-A-Hero. What? The cad. How dare he? Take my monocle, will he? Or I'll show him. I'll make him regret this. Mark my words. And he'll need to rent an undertaker by the time I'm finished with him. I can't do the voice that well. P.S. I took some of your wine. Too much alcohol is bad for you. Grr! So now what? Now what do I do? Well, I've got to face this guy, but I mean, I don't have any weapons, and well, I have some weapons, but I can't pick them up. Hey, there's another letter over here. My latest letter from T-Dude. It says, Dear Monocle, I'm no marksman, so That could explain why I miss you so much. Love, T-Dude. Oh, I missed his drunken letters so. T-Dude, by the way, did all of the 7th guest and 11th hour. Yes, leave the mansion. Bastardly. Yes, where on earth is he? Probably down at the pub again. Tried to stop him, but he was too quick. Sorry, you couldn't even stop one measly little do-gooder. Like Rent-A-Hero? What do I even pay you for? You don't pay us, sir. Never mind, then. Can I do a save? Yeah, we'll do a save. Who is this? What are you doing on my property? Oh, hi. I'm New Spirit. I've traveled a long way to speak with, the Flaming Monocle. That would be me. Why, pray tell, did you decide to embark on this trip to meet me? Oh, well, I saw this advert in our local paper, something about minions wanted. I thought it sounded cool, and I've been looking for a new job. So I thought I would come and, check it out. Ah, well, yes, fantastic. We're always on the hunt for new spirits to break. My name is New Spirit. Jolly good. Tell you what, go into the mansion, first door on your left. Can't miss it, that's where the minions' quarters are. As for Dave, he'll set you right, but I must be off. Good luck, future minion. Thanks? Yeah, get your butt to the mansion. Seems like a nice enough fellow. What have we over here? I don't think Monocle would think I'm doing a great interpretation of his voice, but I try, all right? Timmy? How many people got that reference? How many people got that reference? Did anybody get that reference? Come on. Did somebody get that reference beside me? Property of Professor Bostonley. Mitts off. I'm sure he won't mind. Took short sword. Took potion. Took antidote. Oh, I can't equip it. You didn't? Oh, come on. Hang on, I'll turn it around for you so that you understand. What's that, Lassie? Timmy fell into the well again? It's a reference to Lassie. In fact, it is a reference to Lassie. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I'm gonna stay out. Oh, I can't get in there. Yeah. What's that, Lassie? Timmy fell in the well again. Timmy's a moron. Oh, my goodness. I'll look around just a little bit more. All right, let's head off. Ever since I put old Billy here, the kids from town don't come and play on the pathway. It's great. I see some random loot. What is it? What? Hornet! Fight! Attack! Oh, awesome! Alright. Ha! That's gotta kill him. Come on. I better escape. Ha! I escaped. I should probably heal. Items. There we go. Oh no! They only take like 57 damage, and I can't equip my sword. Yeah! Come on. die, you stupid hornet. I'm like poisoned. Yes. Fisticuffs learned. Okay, good. Let's see if I can equip now. I can. Yes. Oh, I definitely need to heal, though. Okay, I've optimized that. Items. Yes. I have equipped my weapon. Oh, I need to take an antidote. That's right. There we go. I got poisoned by those darn hornets. Ah, oh, you bloody hornets. I'm going to escape. Darn hornets. They are the wrong type of evil. Is this the pub? No, this isn't the pub. What am I doing in your house? I'm evil. He's new to RPGs. Oh, I'm loving it. Mind if I have some of your food? How about I take a nap in your bed? No, I can't do that. You'll wake the baby. I'm supposed to wake the baby. I'm evil. Okay, you've done me no good. Ah, peoples. Ah, Rent-A-Hero stealing weasels. That's my job. Okay. Where's the pub? Ah, here's an inn. Wait. There's a pub around here somewhere. There's an armorer. Who are you? Serves you right for being so mean to everybody. How dare you? I am not mean, I'm evil. There is a difference. Whatever. Haven't you got an orphanage book? Several. Oh, gosh. This game is amazing. All right, so we got... What's in here? Asabat. The local hat maker's house. She doesn't seem to... Oh, Lady Asabat. Lady Asabat is awesome as well. You should definitely check her out if you haven't. What is here? Hello? No. Not right now. Very well. Goodbye. Okay. Fine, I am leaving. Where's the local bloody pub? You gonna buy or not? Dang. How much money do I have? Wait, I already have hard leather. Wait, hang on. What do I have? I have a bronze cap. I don't have the hard leather. Okay. Alright. Let me equip. Oh, I did have hard leather. I just bought that for nothing. No, I'm gonna sell. I spent 500 G on that. My goodness! This game is awesome. No time for food now. Is this the tea shop? Potions! There's always time for food. This is true. I am liking this game. It's locked. What is this? Jewelry shop. supposed to break in. What? It was Rent-A-Hero. It's impossible. Something's not right about this. Ah, there's the pub. Where are you, Professor? Where's the Professor? Oh, an adventurer in the knee. The answer to the question I never asked. Once is an accident, bastardly. Twice is deliberate. I'm not having you destroy any more of my property. I'm cutting you off. But I've only had two beers. And seeing that you had them on my tab, I would say that's more than enough, bastardly. Monocle! What are you doing here? Observing you drinking away my evil schemes fund, evidently. Take it you haven't heard the news? No, I meant he researching new grenade formulas. What news? Alright, I'm not gonna do the voice. Red Hair broke into the mansion and stole my precious monocle. He stole the prototype? Indeed he did. Even left note, the cheeky bugger. So what now, sir? Take it you're not dropping the name. Of course not. How dare you insinuate that I would abandon the moniker I've worked so hard to cement as a synonym for evil. Gotta find that no-good do-gooder and reclaim what is rightfully mine. Let's go to the back and see if we can grab my travel kit. Then we can head off straight away. But my lab kit. I only have a couple of grenades and light bomb on me. That'll be just fine. We have no time to waste after all. Sigh, fine then. Let's go. That's the spirit. Yay, I have Professor Bastardly with me. I don't take requests. Let's wake this poor person up here. Ah. Fine. Be that way. Alright, I don't know what we're gonna do yet. Okay, so we've been through the local town. Let's talk to the old lady. Hey, elderly lady. Back before being evil was the in thing and people showed respect to their elders. Sure you do. I'm pretty sure that time never existed. I like feeding the pond blob. I call him Phil. Hi, pond blob Phil. I don't know where I'm going to be going now, but I'm going to be going somewhere. I can't interact with anything here. What is the point of this place? Ah, there's the path. I feel like... I need to look around some more. What am I looking for? I will go chat with people. That person was clearly burgled. There's no entrance to that place. This is the angry armor lady. I don't need her. Who are you? Wait. Huh. Alright, that didn't help me. Still nothing. I have a lot of exploring to do here, I guess. Hey, there's a random person up here. Hello, random person. She's getting louder. Better get her off there soon. The village elder has a way of crossing rivers. Well. Who is the village elder? Where do they live? Oh, my goodness. This game is so fun. Oh, yeah. That's the local hat maker. Who is this? Is this the village elder? Hawk family house. No. That's not the village elder. I'm looking for the village elder. Are you the village elder? No, you're not. You're just an elder. What the heck? I've been in every little house there is. Wait, maybe I haven't. No, I have. Been there. Nope. Could he be in the pub? I'm loving this game. Are you the village elder? I'm looking for the village elder. I love pie too. Yay, I'm taking a nap. Where is the village elder? I don't know where the village elder is. I'm lost. All right, local town. Hang on. Maybe this is the village. Okay. Bring a local along. Okay, so I've got to find... I see the point now. I've got to find somebody to come along with me. Where will I find a person dumb enough to follow me? Hey, you, young lad. You want to come and... It's never quite that simple, is it? Hey, do you want to come with me? Okay, guess not. Do you want to come with me? I guess not. So nobody wants to come with me. I need a favor from the village elder. Pretty butterfly. Right, there's the pub. There's the village elder's house. Choked while filling out his tax return. It wasn't just an ordinary bunny. You should have run away. Yes. Aw. That one hits too close to home. Here lies decency. It was killed by the YouTube comment section. Oh, this game is worth it just for the puns. Yippee-ki-yay, mother humper. Ah, who knows the reference to that? Does anybody know the movie that's referring to? The term mother humper. Let's see, does anybody know the movie that's from? No. Alright, well, whatever you want, just take it. I don't have the energy to fight. Money is under the bed, just take it and go. I'm not robbing you. What happened? So, that is a reference to the movie Tremors. When it was rated PG-13, but it was only rated PG-13 because they edited the word effer out and changed it to mother humper in the voice dub. Yeah, that's him. All right, very odd. Have a good one. Really? Like, I thought she was gonna come with me. I could have used a friend. Money's under the bed. I'll take it. But you offered. I'm much, much better than... You offered! Alright. Fine. You're not gonna come with me. Oh my gosh, I gotta stop doing that. Boo. So many places to explore. Who's in here? Let's talk to this old lady. Give me some fresh flowers from outside. Mine seem to have wilted. Okay, fine. I will see if I can get you some fresh flowers. Let's see. Well, let me pick. Nice. No, I'm trying to pick the flowers. Oh, I know. I have to go buy the flowers from somebody. No, I want to go buy the flowers. I believe those are at the potion shop, actually. Let's go back to the potion shop and buy this nice lady some flowers, even though she doesn't deserve them. She hasn't helped me. Fresh flowers. That's most of my money! But fine. Maybe this lady will help me. So yes, the movie Tremors. By the way, the movie that gave Kevin Bacon post-traumatic stress disorder. I wish I was making that up, but he had nightmares from working on that movie. Here, I brought you some fresh flowers. Oh, come on. I already gave you flowers. I didn't even get anything for it. That's just cruel, lady. Great change. Soon. Okay, that didn't help. I've yet to find anything that I'm looking for. Tinklebottom again. Yeah, farm. Who cares about your stupid dog? Let's have some... Grammy, you're the worst. I didn't cause the half of it. Come on, just like... Is this gonna... Ah. Don't tell... We couldn't starve. There isn't even any booze. Wow. I don't know what else I need to do. Said I need to find one of the locals to help me, but... Okay. There are no other locals around. I've been in every house. Anybody have any suggestions? Oh, there's a letter here. Vincent, I'm gone. I left as soon as you went to work. I know all about the woman in the next town and the kids and the dog and the goat and the smash window. I know all about it. And I must leave you. I cannot live like this. In this web of lies. You're a woman. It's over. P.S. I hope you get tetanus. Probably shouldn't have read that. Well, any money under the bed? Nope. I'm lost here. I'm looking for somebody from the town. To come with me, but I haven't found anybody yet. My goodness. Nope, not them. I'm lost. Lost, lost, lost. Maybe somebody at the pub. No, didn't I talk to everybody? I talked to everybody at the pub. Yes, I did. So, I don't know. If anybody has any ideas, I'm open to hearing them. Huh. This is an intriguing game. Especially because I haven't figured out what I need to do yet. Because it says I need to find somebody else to from the... Bring a local. So I still need to find somebody. Who am I gonna find in this town to help me? Kevin McLeod. Ha! That's funny. Kevin McLeod, I believe, is another streamer. Oh my goodness. This is ridiculous. I'm missing something, but I don't know what I'm missing. There's a bucket of water. How about I go in here? I'll talk to you. Sanctuary heals for free? I'm already healed. That doesn't help me. What the junk? What about this well? Nope. I just want somebody to help me. I just want someone to help me, please. Oh, I found some fresh flowers. Let's bring this old lady some fresh flowers again. Ah, she still hasn't given me junk. I fell for it twice! Give me your stuff! There's nothing in there. What about this little girl here? Maybe she'll be of assistance. Ah, no. Mm-hmm. Does every... Hi, taxes! Welcome to the Steamworks. I guess, I don't know. I mean, I do like Flaming Monocle, so I'm a bit biased. Oh, look around some more. I've looked everywhere. I've been in every building. I have been in every place I can go to. Like, I don't know what they want me to do. Like, do I need to wander around every single house that I go in? All right, I will look at every single thing in every single house. So let's see. There's nothing there. There's nothing here. There's nothing here. There's nothing under this bed. There's nothing under that bed. Like, there's something I'm missing, but I don't know how to find it. Like, I've been in every single house there is. Yeah, you don't have any energy. Fine. Beats me. Have a good one. Seems like there's nothing I can do anyway. Oh, business notes. Okay, so I saw some business notes. Wow. So I'm back in this old lady's house. I'm not going to talk to her. Just going to make sure that there's nothing... Ha! I knew I could get something for you. Bringing you flowers. I already brought you stinking flowers. Okay. So I've done that. Come to this house. No, I didn't. I still want to explore in there. See what else I can find in terms of evil goods. Don't take my stuff. Okay, so that doesn't work. More fresh flowers. I could steal those. Nope. Nothing there. What about on the bookshelf? Nope, nothing there. Huh. I'm very happy about this Flaming Monocle game, though. I'm trying, like, everything here. Oh, wait, did I go in this house? Oh, this is the one where I found the letter. This lady was... Oh, wait, hang on. There's a chest here. Oh, I found 50 gold. Still not helping me. No! RPG Maker games. I should learn how to do RPG Maker at some point. What about you? No, you're not helping me. Oh, this game. Oh, you're making one right now. What is the premise of yours? What is the story? I don't know if I have the patience. I mean, I'm on a game development team. Memes. That is hilarious. I think that is an excellent premise. I'm actually on a game dev team, but I don't do any of the development. I just do side stuff. If you look up Attic Door Productions and the 13th Doll, I'm part of that group. All right, let me see if there's anything I can find here. You always leave towels on foot. You never write to your mother, and she blames me, and I have to deal with her rude letters all the time. You don't mind my presence anymore. Someone called Jerry Springer. That's funny. Kids playing on lawns. Well, there's only one game that we've ever developed, and that game is the 13th Doll, which is a fan game of the Seventh Guest, and it is basically it is a game that exists with the permission of the original game holders or rights holders. And we managed to get the original actor back from the 1990s originals to reprise his role as the evil bad guy in the game. So and it's a full motion video point and click. Well, it formerly point and click style adventure, although it's not point and click anymore. It's free move. No time for food. Now, why is it that there's like a symbol on here, but there's no way into this house? There's a symbol, like there should be a way in. I have checked almost everything. I will look around the pub and see if there's anything I can pilfer in the pub. Who eats fruit in a pub? Wait, there's a shadowy figure here. He's better than most supermarkets. Alright, there's a book here. Dark. That's awesome. I don't know what else I'm supposed to do here. I'm looking in everything I can. Ooh, there we go. That's something. Can't read the book. I don't know. But yeah, so if you go to the13thdoll.com, so the13th. Actually, hang on. Do I have a check in this part? Let's see. No, I don't. I haven't made a check command. Oh, I thought I did. Let me just check my check commands. Yes, I do.
Come back!
There we go. So there's a link to the 13th Doll. I'm gonna save this game because I've done so much. And I don't know what else to do. I mean, this is... I've checked every house. And now it won't even tell me, like, you're not allowed to go. It's just, like, flat out not letting me. That's funny. What happens if I go all the way to the left? Nothing. Nothing! Nothing! There's a lily pad. I could probably jump across the river using the lily pad if it would let me get to it. So yeah, if you watch the teaser trailer on that game, you'll probably enjoy it. If you like older school style games. Let me see if there's anything I could steal in here. Who are you? Okay. Who are you? Okay. What are these? Nothing. What is this? Nothing. Ooh, there's a letter here. false advertising. Looks very dull. Darn it! Nothing! Yeah, I'm running out of ideas. And this game is, very long. So, I think we're going to pick up this game tomorrow, because maybe I'll think of something before then. Navi, is that you? That's funny. Did anybody catch that reference? Please tell me you caught that reference. If you didn't catch that reference, I'm slightly ashamed. Just slightly. If you don't know who Navi is. But okay, Oh no! Yay! Hooray! We feel so accomplished. Ah! Sweet. Huh, I found an antidote in the plant. That's interesting. Ah, come on. At least I'm getting some experience. By the way, clever to the person that did this, where they basically spun around one of the tiles. All right, so this is clearly not what I'm meant to be doing. Okay. Ah. There, I take him out. Sweet. By the way, I ordered some audio cables that are going to go with my new mixer when I order it, hopefully next month. I was going to get a more expensive mixer, but I decided not to. So we're going to wrap things up for today. I know I was originally going to go to 9:45, but at this point, we'll pick this game up tomorrow and continue where we are. So, in the meantime, I want to thank all of you for being so dashing and joining me here on this game stream, this special celebratory game stream. Thank you to High Taxes for being new and joining us here, and Nikki Kaji as well for joining along. I really appreciate the two of you stopping by the Steamworks. And if you go ahead and smash that follow button, you can find out when I'm on. Tomorrow morning, I'll be playing some more Alice Madness Returns, and then we'll come back to this game tomorrow night and maybe do some Twitch things afterwards. So until tomorrow, I'm going to be dashing off. Thank you for being so dashing and joining me. You have a great rest of your evening, and we'll see you next time here at the Steamworks. Take care.